the 2018 Audi S8 stands pat this year without any major changes. Its arrival for high-performance sedans such as the BMW B7 Alpina, Mercedes-Benz S63 AMG, and Jaguar XJR, the Audi S8 is the only way to get a short-wheelbase version of the AA, and the S8 is the version we prefer, not only because it's very fast, but also because it's discreet and still luxurious. The twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 is shared with the A8, but upgraded to 605 horsepower in the S8 and 517 pound-feet of torque. It's still mated to an 8-speed automatic, which does its job by skillfully getting out of the way of power hitting the pavement. We cover the A8 separately. A standard all-wheel drive system, which Audi calls quattro, air suspension, and adaptive dampers channel power through 21-inch wheels. It's equipped like a luxury sedan, but the S8 is firmly a driver-centric car. With that in mind, the S8 is better behind the wheel. You wouldn't know by looking at the outside that the S8 rivaled high-priced exotics in terms of power. The EPA rates the S8 at 14 miles per gallon city, 24 highway, 18 combined. There are more fuel-efficient cars on the road today, but very few of them hold the same court as the S8.